Squad. Here's what happened so far. A judge sentenced Daniel Opdyke to 17 and a half years in prison. According to CBS, Opdyke cried and apologized in court. He said isolation behind bars had given him time to reflect. Christian Dedman is expected to be sentenced this afternoon, too. Joshua Hartfield and Brett McAlpin will be sentenced tomorrow.